Welcome, this is the Energy Vibration Reading for Old Sun, Moon, and Rising Sagittarians. This is the week of 4th of July in America, so a lot of people will be on Tuesday celebrating, and I will be also celebrating my 2 years on YouTube doing these energy vibration readings. So this is going to be a wonderful week. If you'd like to connect with us, so we're going to go live question and answers on the 4th of July. So you're all welcome. I want to thank you Sagittarians also for the wonderful messages, and for the person who messaged me to let me know that the Sagittarians video for the month of July. Thank you so much. I did see there was a problem with uploading the Sagittarius video for July, so here we are, and I set up a new one. Thank you again, whoever you are out there. This is going to be a wonderful week for you Sagittarius. Blessings are coming in. This is the week of the Wheel of Fortune. The Wheel of Fortune is bringing you a lot of blessings. You have the Ace of Pentacles and the Pentacles energies that most sign didn't get. The Queen of Pentacles is also here, bringing you wonderful things. There's victory and success in a lot of stuff. There's good news coming in, so it's going to be a very positive reading. I'm gonna put on my glasses because it's the middle of the night and my eyes are tired. Okay, we have the energy vibration of the Three of Wands. The Three of Wands is good for you Sagittarius because it's the week of the Wheel of Fortune, so you're moving forward and you're moving away from whatever negative effect that was affecting you. You have to protect yourself because you're not protecting yourself properly, so you need to protect yourself against negative energies that are coming in. Okay, on Tuesday you have the energy of the Empress, which is a major arcana that comes in to let you know that your financial abundancy will be taken care of. The King of Wands, he's in the reverse form and he is not affecting your financial abundancy anymore. For you men out there, whatever is happening, your financial abundancy is being effect on your financial abundancy, so be aware of what you're doing. In the middle of the week, you have the Eight of Pentacles, and the Eight of Pentacles, one of the most beautiful card in this deck, and I love the Eight of Pentacles because it's always that you're working hard at something and you're going to be successful at whatever you're working hard with. So this is going to be good and it's going to be positive. As we go forward on Thursday, you have the Ace of Pentacles, another beautiful card of this deck, the Ace of Pentacles. So this is wonderful for you Sagittarius, and you also have the Eight of Cups, so whatever that was blocking your financial situation is no longer blocking it, and you're going to see positive endeavors coming in your life. As we move forward, we have the Prince of Wands. This effect on Friday is going to affect the people between the ages of 18 and 35. Whatever is happening, this is going to be wonderful because the Wheel of Fortune is going to bring you a lot of wonderful blessings. So if you're between the ages of 18 and 20 and 35, you are going to be successful in whatever endeavor because the Wheel of Fortune is going to bring you wonderful situation. Cruelty is here, and the energy of cruelty is always the energy of the Nine of Swords, of you thinking why. But if you were in this situation, not to worry, because you're going to be victoriously successful the outcome of that situation. On Sunday you have the energy of the Queen of Pentacles, and this is a wonderful energy because the full moon is in the sign of Capricorn, and this is wonderful because the Queen of Pentacles is going to come and help you. Some of you Sagittarians are also changing your energy vibration, and this is going to be a positive one for a lot of people there. So whatever is happening, this Queen of Pentacles is coming in. Whatever cruelty that has happened, you're going to be victoriously and triumphant over this situation. The Eight of Pentacles is when you're working on something, and whatever you're working on, because the Empress is here. The Empress is here on a Tuesday with the Eight of Pentacles on Wednesday, and on Thursday you have the Ace of Pentacles. These are wonderful energy vibrations for you guys. Money is going to be the essence of your week. It's all about money in this week. For the people who are between the ages of 18 and 35, it's going to be a wonderful, profound week. So it's as if the Wheel of Pentacles in this week is carrying and bringing money into your life, but yet still money and success. Whoever that has been feeling the hands of the negative people, the cruelty of the negative people, you are going to see a positive endeavor that is coming out, an healing of whatsoever is coming out. The focus for you guys in this week is to change the energy vibration of the Ten of Pentacles. This is your focus. Change whatever you feel that is unjust about you, because positive things are going to come in. This week, the Empress is bringing you the Eight of Pentacles and the Ace of Pentacles, and this is wonderful. There's nothing about love in this week. It's all about work. It's all about balancing your financial situation. It's all about coming together with other people and balancing out certain aspects of yourself, because the energy of success is here for you, Sagittarius. So whatever you're doing, whatever you're working on, whatever you're trying to achieve in your life, with the energy of money and the energy of success coming in, you're going to see a positive endeavor unfolding in your life. We're using the energy vibration of the vortex this week. It is the first week of July, so we are bringing in the energy of the vortex, which is very, very good. We need to know that we vibrate on the energy of the vortex, and this one is saying our source is a one of love, not contemplation. When you pay attention to the way you feel and deliberate your choosing more thoughts that feel good while you think them, you will bring in and recognize the naturality of the born of non-physical desire. Okay, so the major of majority and the major aspect of who you are is to bring in positive new feelings, is to bring in wonderful new endeavors, is to know that something that you have sown is going to reap a lot of abundance. Your source is one of love, not of condemnation. Okay, so you have to understand this, and you have to bring it in your energy vibration and understand what it is doing whenever you become positive in your life. The next energy that I have is a message from the universe of abundance, and it said it's not a matter of whether or not you can afford it, of swing it on. It's a question of whether or not I can, and I can. The universe is going to help you. This our wonderful, wonderful energies that are coming in for you, Sagittarius. This is one of the shortest but most important reading, because there is so many good energies. And look at these cards, focus on them, understand what they're saying to you, be aligned with them, and understand that you are the maker of who you are, and you are going to find that within that is going to heal you as a person, bring you all that you need in your life, support you in the abundance. Because whatsoever it was happening in the first of the half of the week, the Empress is here, and the Empress, whenever she comes in, she is about to bring you wonderful things. So you're moving away and you are worried, but you have no need to worry. This is the worried card. You have no need to worry, because your financial abundance will be supported. We have the energy of the Ace of Pentacles. The energy of the Ace of Pentacles, the Queen of Pentacles, is bringing you this Ace of Pentacles. And with that, a lot of you are going to be, prosperity is going to come to the people between the ages of 18 and 20. And 35. Okay, so this is wonderful. So again, I'm asking each and every person to like, share these videos. Understand that you are the one who design your life with your thoughts, and remember, it's with your thoughts. So positivity, love is the only thing that is real. Our source is one with love, not of condemnation. Remember these things and be aligned with yourself and nothing else. Okay? And I'm saying namaste until next week.